Hi there, and thanks for tuning in for another video. My name is Dragos, and today we are going to break down the collaboration functionality on pentesttool.com. So if you are interested in learning how to make the most out of it, then stay tuned. If you are here, you most likely haven't added any team members yet, so your page might look like this. Let's do this together by inviting our first imaginary team member, the famous Jack Sparrow. All you have to do is click on the invite button and type in the email of your coworker. For the sake of this demo, I'll use my email address. Hit the send button and an email invitation will be sent to your coworker. Even if they didn't activate their account, let's make it easier for our coworker to get started by sharing some more spaces with them. We can do this by selecting our coworker, hit share button, and for this demo, let's say that we want to share the Demo Project 1 workspace with view access and the Demo Project 2 with edit access. Hit save, and now we just shared two workspaces with our coworker, Jack Sparrow. Checking our inbox, we can see that we got the invitation email, and we just need to click on the button to activate our account. Let's fill in the requested details and set a password for this account. And we are in. This account is now activated. Remember those two workspaces we shared with our coworker earlier? Now that the account is activated, they can find the workspaces here and start the work directly. Back to the main account, you can edit the level of access and the workspaces you are sharing anytime. Besides workspaces, you can also share other items like wordlist, VPN profiles, or pentest robots. Keep in mind that, for now, you can only share an entire category of resources and not individual resources. For example, you can share all of your VPN profiles with a team member, but not a single specific VPN profile. You can also cancel everything you've shared with a specific user by hitting the cancel sharing button. Also, if you need to remove a team member, you get to decide what to do with the data they own. You have two options, either delete everything or move all of their workspaces to the main account. If you choose to keep the data, all of the workspaces owned by the deleted account can be found in the workspaces page. This is pretty much all you need to know about the collaboration feature to get the ball rolling. Keep in mind that this feature is available only for some of our plans. Feel free to use it and let us know if you have any questions by dropping a comment on this video. After all, you already know my email address. Have a great one.